Dust off your stein and pull up your lederhosen. Oktoberfest is officially underway in Cape Coral. You're looking at some of the last-minute preparations taking place today. Organizers canceled the celebration last year because of the pandemic.
Even if you don't have lederhosen, you can head out starting tonight. There's going to be a grand opening parade at 8 o'clock. NBC2's Jessica Babb shows you what you can expect.
The organizers are hoping this tent is packed with people. They've been putting the finishing touches on the setup all day. And even though they're pumped for the event, they're still keeping up with COVID, meaning this year you're going to notice some changes, like encouraging masks if you're not vaccinated.
When this tent is full of people smiling, singing, and having fun, that brings it all home.
With the tents up and the stage set,
we're very glad to be having it back again.
For the next two weekends, you can get your fill of fun, food, and the best beer at Oktoberfest in Cape Coral.
This is part of our routine, and we feel lost without it.
After being canceled last year because of COVID,
it's pretty disheartening, to be honest with you.
This year,
we believe it'll be bigger.
They're expecting 17,000 to 20,000 people per weekend.
Just means a lot that we're back and we're back to normal, and we want to stay that way. And we want to be around a long time as part of the community.
To do that, along with encouraging masks, they're sanitizing more.
All drinking vessels, whether they be cups or pitchers, will be one-time service only.
You can still bring your beer stein, but you'll need to get a pitcher to fill it up.
This year, more German beers on tap than we've ever had before.
But for some vendors and their setups, like Sydney Smith,
actually, we're not going bigger and better. Unfortunately, because of the pandemic, we're having a lot of trouble finding help.
He's still feeling the pinch from the pandemic.
We had terrible supply chain issues.
He says everything from popcorn to prizes were a struggle to find.
We're doing the best we can with the situation.
But says they were able to get everything together.
I think anybody that comes out is going to really have a good time.
And are ready to celebrate with you.
Ask your friends, ask your neighbors who have been here. They'll all give you the same answer. You don't want to miss it. You have to experience it once in your lifetime.
If you'd like to take an Uber here, we have a link to save money on our website, nbc-2.com. If you do, you could also receive a discount to the event. In Cape Coral, Jessica Babb, NBC2.